one-on-one. Torey Krug takes his body, leaves the puck, box him out, throw him in the net. Been a good first period for the rookie Torey Krug in his first game.
My first goal in the playoffs, that was my welcome to the NHL moment. Obviously, it was a big goal for our team at the time. I think it tied the game in the third period.
Finds Hamilton. Dougie Hamilton walks it across. Krug in, shoots, scores! Torey Krug, his first National Hockey League goal, ties a playoff game in the third.
First career playoff game, and Torey Krug delivers. It's 2-2.
It was a one-on-one shot, no screen, just beats Lundqvist clean.
Turns out the answer to the Bruins power play had been sitting in Providence, Rhode Island all season long.
So that was a big moment, but you know, I think playing against guys like Datsyuk and just being on the ice against him and Cronwall and a couple of the other Red Wings, guys that I watched growing up, that was pretty special to me as well. But those are just a couple of the moments that, you know, I felt like I finally made it.
Krejci playing the point, here's Krug with a shot, scores! Torey Krug has his first NHL regular season goal.
That was a bullet.